Hey everyone, welcome back to our channel. You are watching Traveling Love, part two of our food tour in Ethiopia. My name is Christina and this is my husband Cordell, and we are excited that you guys are on this journey with us. We welcome you. If you haven't seen part one, please go ahead and check it out. The clip you're watching is from part one of the food tour, so I really hope you guys check it out.
So we're on a tour and we just learned that, well, first of all, we knew that pickpocketing was a thing. Like, it's a big deal. So wear your bags and everything to the front. Make sure you have like a fanny pack that's tucked in, etc. Try not to lose stuff in your pockets. But so we just found out that if you get pickpocketed and you catch them in the act, you can swing on them. Police not gonna do nothing. So Cordell's like, you shouldn't have told me that. So just so you know, that's a fun fact. For anyone who comes to Ethiopia, guard your pockets because it gets rough.
Okay, so this was my bathroom experience. Never in my life did I have to pee in a hole. Bring your wet ones, guys. Bring your wet ones.
Shameful, right? Signifying the bond of trust, love, and friendship. So this is injera, Ethiopian bread. So it's made of teff, which is very fine grain. And the people buy 20, 50, 100, depends on family size. Mm-hmm. And they mix the flour with yeast and ferment from 3 up to 4 times. Mm-hmm. And they bake like a pancake, right?
Yeah.
This is why, because one side is white, the other side, which is not Philippines, right?
Mm-hmm.
So it's common food, especially for lunch and dinner with different stew. With lentil, with chickpea, with potato, with vegetable, with meat and the cheese, so it's our common bread, right?
Okay.
So here, a piece of injera, Ethiopian bread, and the top part, which do what you want, twist and eat, right? Enjoy.
Thank you.
Part one of this video was about seeing the food, where it comes from, learning a little bit about it. This video? Oh, it's about eating the food. So we get to indulge. This was all in the same day, might I add. So let's get a little bit of fish and see how that goes.
The fish has arrived. This is a tilapia. Wow. This is part of our food tour, by the way, if you didn't know. She's so excited.
Can I get a lime?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, my name's
wow. Sorry, I had to re-record. We get two tilapia a piece.
Okay.
It's a big boy.
Oh, well, can I have that too?
Yeah. We also have papaya and watermelon. He squeezes the lime on it all. We had this amazing. What is this again?
This spice with green pepper, garlic, oil, salt together, right?
Nice.
So it's go alongside with fish.
Goes with the fish. We've had bread. And then we have a salad down back here. Bon appetit. This is our next stop. We're gonna get some beef. And I'm full off the fish, but I'm gonna make room for the beef. Mm. You hungry, anybody? Oh my gosh. The raw meat. We're just gonna watch her eat it. I will live vicariously through you.
No one?
No.
It's just me.
That's all you.
Alright. You eat with bread or no bread?
You have injera with mustard and spice, right? Or you can dip it.
I think I'll try it.
Yeah, with mustard? Oh, yeah. Oh my god.
It's like tartar.
Yeah,
it's
like smooth
uh-huh.
And buttery.
Yeah, it's nice. Mm-hmm.
You get the raw meat?
Wow. Yeah, I got the raw meat. What is this meat? What is it called?
Roasted beef.
With peppers and looks like rosemary.
I mean, it looks delicious. It looks very fatty.
Yes. Let's taste one.
Fresh,
It's chewy. I think I got a fatty piece. This is delicious. Okay, we are at our last place, Tomoka, and this is a coffee shop. Cordell's gonna go in and buy some stuff. Just so that you know, we are in one of the club districts, so there's clubs and booze everywhere. Pretty busy, buzzing city right now. And it's like 6:30, 7 o'clock right now. Let's go inside. And a lot of the coffee shops, which they are everywhere. There are no chairs. It's just a bunch of standing and drinking coffee, which is literally it's the backbone to the economy in Ethiopia is coffee. It smells really good, actually. It doesn't actually smell like strong coffee. It's kind of sweet. So we're gonna buy. We've come to our final location in the food tour. It's appetizing food, but we're actually getting coffee. So let's go in.
Traditional coffee. Here's our glass top. Traditional heavy serving. This is roasted coffee.
Grounded.
It's bean, raw bean, ground coffee here. This is incense burner. So we smoke incense for candy ceremony. It's our cups, traditional cups with no handle.
No.
So we dip it into coffee. It makes the coffee delicious, right? So this is called a table here. This is coffee pot. Incense burner. And this is a wooden mortar, right? Mm-hmm. So we ground the coffee with a wooden mortar with piston. Just like this one, right? Mm-hmm. So it's traditional way. But here in Addis, they use, you know, electric machine, right, to grind the coffee. This is incense that we sell in the market.
Incense, okay.
You can smell it.
It's strong.
Incense.
What kind of incense?
From gum tree. Gum tree incense. And it is dead, you know, the color? Green, red. Mm-hmm. So it is dead, right?
And how do you cook the coffee?
The coffee?
Just cook with water.
Yeah. We boil water. And instead of the ground coffee, yeah, right? And after we boil it, just we serve like this one.
And oh, so you put it angle so the coffee goes at the bottom?
Yeah, the residue go down.
Yes, we do.
Here's that little, what had been the multicolor lid, the stopper.
Oh,
yeah,
it's
got dark
in
here.
So that's the incense.
The incense.
You put the incense into there.
So it's not like a stick, like that kind of.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Thank you.
I'm not much of a coffee drinker, but this was very delicious. When we added the roux to the coffee, y'all, I think I'm sold. I think I've joined the coffee club. This was very delicious. So this ends our food tour. It was an all-day event. Don't plan anything else for the day unless you're like us and you're going to force yourself to stay up late Ethiopian time so that you can go see the club. Y'all got
to
see
the club
this.
In Ethiopia. About to get it popping.
We'll go to the next one.
Get the next one.
Go ahead. And we're here with our new friend Keenan.
Hello, ready to party?
Ready to party. We'll see how this goes. There's a lot of advertisements.
Drunk in Ethiopia.
Oh my gosh. No, I'm gonna have to call a couple Ubers just to get him on. Let's see how it goes. My life. had a ton of fun that night, but nobody was drunk. We made it home fine. Please like this video, comment, and subscribe. I want to thank you all for watching. Make sure you check out part 3. Thanks, guys.